फ्रेंड्स, माई टुडे टॉपिक इज टोटली डिफरेंट. दिस इज अबाउट माइक्रोसॉफ्ट आउटलुक. फ्रेंड्स, आउटलुक इज पर्सनल इंफॉर्मेशन मैनेजर फ्रॉम माइक्रोसॉफ्ट. ऑल थॉट ओपन यूज मेनली एज एन ईमेल एप्लीकेशन. फ्रेंड्स, सर्टेन टाइम्स पीपल आस्क मी दैट हाउ लेट अस नो दैट आर आउटलुक ईमेल्स आर गोइंग टू अप्रोप्रिएट पर्सन और नॉट. सो इन दिस टुडे वीडियो वी विल check this. Okay, so let us start today's video. Go to tools and choose option from there, and now from this window you have to choose email option, and now just go to in tracking option. So this is tracking option, just click on that, and there already two ticks are there. So you have to choose read receipt and delivery. If you want read receipt email notification through Outlook email, so just tick on that. Otherwise, tick on delivery receipt email and just okay. So okay there. After okay, this window you have to okay and last final okay there. So all is set. Now we will check through a mail. So I will send a new mail to computerforyou@gmail.com. Subject is test, and my signature would be by Govind. Okay, so now send it. So you can see at bottom the Outlook is preparing to send receive mails. Send receive has complete. Now I will do it again. So you can see Outlook is again sending and receiving, processing again. So we have to wait for a while. So after that we will receive a confirmation. So you can see a mail delivery system has sent a mail to us. So you can see in this mail your message was successfully delivered to the destination. It means our message has sent to computerforyou@gmail.com because that was our destination. Everything is fine and perfect now. So you can let us know about that, how you can send a mail to your appropriate destination. So if you enjoy, please like, comment and share this video, and don't forget to subscribe our channel. Thanks for watching.